by myself.
Cars over here.
Ah, you wanna hit the steamer?
Oh, yeah, hit the steamer. Right,
keep riding the zipline.
Yeah. I think I see the gas we're targeting me down here below the
Oh, I see. There. Another gas shot. All right. Oh.
Oh no.
Man, I don't know what to tell you. Should have got you out of there. You got any bouncers?
Yeah.
Bouncers.
They split up for some reason. They weren't on teams to begin with.
I was about to say, that dude's dead. He stays right there. Yep. That's right dead.
He's on the zip line. Somebody's on the zip line?
Yeah. Good. I don't have minis.
Alright, I'll use big cuts.
Oh, wait, might be minis. Might be minis right here. I can't tell. It looks like there might be.
3-point net.
Nope, they're out here, yeah. Get next to that metal.
Want this guy? It's just one. Oh, all I need is one.
Got the redfish, so
might as well take a med box and grab this other one.
Yeah,
for just 4 health.
Might be a bot. I'm walking right there on the ground. Use dirty as cover and just run through it. Swim around it, but probably not. Got enough material? Oh, that was the person.
Oh, that's UC?
Yeah. Cool. I think they're by themselves, so even better. Face just got into the bullet again. I got big pots down there again.
Alright, I got a little couple more.
I'll grab these bouncers over here. Alright, made it. I can hide in one of these containers all day. They just don't know.
That's 4 guys.
Alright, guys over here.
get on top of
this
mountain.
5.5 minutes, you know? I can, you wanna rift out? Just take the high ground real quick.
Do it.
Take the super high ground real quick. Play, let's see if this is some fun. Down and build in there again, right?
Mm-hmm.
Try to see my blue marker.
Yep.
Barely in the zone. That's what I'm aiming for. Oh wait, I didn't land in it. Okay. This in? Yep. This one's good.
Two guys, I don't know where the other two are. Could be hiding hay bale, I guess.
Okay. I thought one was in the bush.
Are you saying he is in the bush?
Yeah, there's definitely one in the bush. Man, how are we missing just little shots like this?
Big cut.
This is ridiculous.
Tag one of them.
Thank you.
I'm ground down the hill shooting at me also. Bounce. Ooh, I go way off to the side like that. And I'm out of minutes.
Yeah, I'm about out too. Nah, should've stayed on the zip line based on like where it's at. You know?
No, I didn't even think about that.
Like, we would have got destroyed on the way to the zip line, but yeah. Ain't back yet. It's at 2:30. All trios would be good. On your head, sure. When I get back. Where to?
Let's see.
Flush factory?
Sure. Unless you lead the way, I don't think I remember where that's at.
It's down here in the corner. See you now?
Yep.
Where the llamas at, man?
Right. He's hiding from us.
Taking a dump on the toilet in the flush factory, I bet. Definitely.
I think there's a pretty good chance one of them just sitting on top of a... They still have the big toilet there. Have a nice spot for a llama. Tried to wish it into existence, but no dice. Sure. Chopped it, that was a long way down.
All right, three big pots. Where's the minis, man? Where's the minis?
What gun is that? That's what I want to know.
What do you need? You got a shotgun? Yeah. AR? Talk about.
I got a gray AK and a gray pistol.
Well, I can do one better.
What you got?
Not what I got, it's what you got now.
This is a bit of an upgrade. I don't know where you got such good weapons from.
Oh, I got four big pots, so I guess it'll be, pots then.
You already completed the building?
Yep.
Yep. Or we can go to the slurp trap, if that guy didn't get it. Oh, there's minis. How'd you miss those?
You can take it. I don't think I ever went outside. Yeah, another blue pistol.
Another big pot, so yeah, I would say take two. Right. I'll give you. Wait, how many? You have three. Or yeah, take one and I'll splash it.
No. You take one. Don't you have one?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
But then if I'll leave it to you, you can keep three.
Well, then I'll take one mini and a big pot.
Then splash.
And then save the splash, and I'll go hit the slurp juice up or something. Mushrooms. Plenty of those down there. In there.
I'm sorry. Why are they doing that?
Let's go up the hill. Let's go this way.
Read the instructions?
Well, I mean, no, you're correct. I'm just running around the mountain, you know. Just going up. I just don't have a feeling like the bounty came from up there, you know.
Are you looking for the bounty person?
Nah, if I had to guess, the bounty came from probably that broken house
right
there.
Ooh, how's all these gas cans? Set me up.
First player to catch something with the fishing rod.
People slack in this game.
James. If James isn't in it, that's all. He said he'd hop on, so let's see. Oh, slurpfish. Am I gonna drop our slurpfish? I guess I'll drop this gray AR.
Shark's coming your way. Oh, went the other way.
And a flop. Where are you?
Right now.
That's a bad throw. Alright. I definitely don't need the gray AR, so. There's a sniper. Rifle. Don't want that.
Got a blue, purple. Alright, that's better.
Shark over there. You grab that flopper. You got two down. Oh, I hear the bolt. Out of here, shark.
Don't see anything in his mouth. Nah.
Purple, isn't it?
I guess so. Okay, and then you have to make it up here. Messed up now, sir. Double down on going up the mountain. Landmark. What's the landmark? It doesn't say.
Just the nameless.
People are getting closer. Two bars now on the threat meter.
They're in the bush right up here.
Alright.
See if I can fish one of these snipers too.
I had to reload the AR.
Got him. I don't know if that fire's in there.
I thought if you built in the bush, it was gonna destroy it.
I guess not.
Is his partner coming?
You do? Where? Oh, way over there. Oh, I was hoping. Come on, jump into that bullet, man. Just help me out a little bit, you know?
Slide down the hill as you build it across.
I could use this AR. Oh, it's gold tack shotgun. I mean, geez. Thanks for that. Dragon's breath. Nobody wants that. Another big pot over here. Oh, I can take one. Okay. Where is he? Okay. Now I'm gonna heal him.
You should keep going around the mountain, but maybe you won't. What'd you say got dropped? Anything useful?
That dragon's breath thing.
Gold one? No, nope. Purple.
Gold shotgun. Or gold, yeah, gold tack shotgun. God just ran out of there. Trying to draw his attention real quick. What? That's a third party. Oh, nope. Take it back. Nice. Oh, I guess that was him. Alright, good work. Storm is coming.
Mm-hmm. Still got fish?
I got, no, just a... Well, I got a slurp fish.
dropping a thing. Recharge. No potion.
I can't disrespect the gold tag shotgun, right? Got big pot? Or, I'm sorry, bouncers or anything?
Nope. Splashes, but I'll catch up with you.
Careful on this hill. It is a straight down drop. I am outrunning the storm, so.
Alright.
Down on that thing?
Yep. Slurp truck up there. Yep, still there.
Is it? Alright. I'll save 2 splashes.
So you got 2 splashes?
No, I got 2 big pots and a slurp fish. Oh, I can use these shields over here.
I'll take that.
I picked up 4 mushrooms too. I'll like get this truck. Guy right here. And his partner is at the tree. They're looking.
One turn.
Yeah, his partner's built up on top of the building or something. Trying to get some high ground.
Alright.
Still a decent amount of people, so.
How much AR ammo do you have?
78. Right. Not pretty. The zone. Oh, on top of the hill. You see him? You got a snipe on?
Yeah, he's standing still for us. That sounds like somebody's coming near us. Building. Oh well.
They are coming. He's coming over here. Yep. Okay, where the heck did I go?
Did that flopper?
I did.
have a crazy amount of mass either. And I had a couple splashes. If you need to grab anything else, you can splash yourself on the way up. See those splashes? Look back. Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. The mats too. And that purple star, yep. Matt was just knocked out, so if you can find that fight. Just one-on-one. You see him right there? Straight ahead. You can get him before whoever wins that fight and revives his teammate. Harp on them out and
they not fighting. One comes, the next one comes.
So you got plenty of mass if you wanna. Yep, there you go. Don't let them heal up. Yep, shoot them out there. Nice! So this is where you need that aim right here. Made it look easy.
I know, right? He like pulled his chute right where I was kind of aiming. So I was like, all right, well, it all turned to slow motion.